going to slowly drive down the trail. It's going to be a bit muddy. I don't know if it rained that much, but we're going to find out. It's still damp, but it's also hot. Seems to have been some modifications to the trailer in a few spots. Not by my doing, that's for sure. It is 24.6 degrees and 61% humidity. We will update when we get into the marsh area and get off this track. Just checking wetness depths. Depths of wetness. This is dry. As usual. Should be dry here. Always. 23.8. 23.9 degrees. 24 degrees. It's moving. 24.2 degrees, 64.7% humidity. Give me a numbers video. No significant clouds as yet, nor significant clearing. Might as well head down. Watch for turtles, rabbits, ducklings, you name it, snakes, frogs, everything is possible right at right starting here. Tiny rabbits. It's the Disney area, I like to call it. Imagine a rabbit and a turtle and a duck on the line. They all have special skills. They're all spread out right now, I guess. See, there's no water down there. Oh, but it is wet. And by that I mean leaves are wet. Oh man, it's soaking. It's not deep though, there's not a depth of water down here. It's just so humid. That's not gonna happen. It's nice weather in here. Shade is warm. It is now, wow. Potential of some sort of degrees. 73%. 73.4. bridge. Kind of missing a bridge here. That goes to nowhere. Water that is. Try not to hit the nails. Oh yeah, spin right there. That's where you spin. As careful as possible without getting completely dumped into the mud right here, which definitely happens. You take one wrong step and you're flat face first in this. And I'm on ice. This is pure ice. Hardly a drop of mud. I don't know if I'm gonna go back that way. That's treacherous. I can't believe somebody took the bridge apart. Where did they take the bridge? Just the wrong way. You slip one way. Not bad. Not even any water in here. It's even cracking right there. That's blue sky out here. It is a Weyburn watch.